Ready. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Have a great day.
Okay.
How long?
Come on to the hotel and just look at the lobby, because this thing goes back, I don't know, 100 years or something. Take a step back in time. Hi. Just wanted to show my granddaughter what a lovely building you have here, lobby. Just great. Step back in time, isn't it?
It really is.
How old is the hotel?
So we built originally in 1925.
Yes. I remember that. I've lived here since 91.
I
remember when they came in and
bought it,
and I'm going, boy, they bit off a big hunk to chew, didn't they? So they did it, though.
They really did, and, you know, they did such a fantastic job on it, really. I couldn't imagine having let this place go, you know? It's so gorgeous. And
yeah, just expensive, yes, to renovate it, but, God, it's gorgeous.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much.
Oh, thanks for coming in.
Thank you. On the way back down, we'll get an ice cream if you'd like. No? Not feeling up to it?
No.
Okay. How'd your ice cream do last night? Eh.
I don't know.
I know. Yeah. Ooh, that looks like a lot. This must be the bead store, yeah. They got tons and tons of beads. That beating sure is a lot of work, isn't it? A lot of time, a lot of eyes, a lot of coordination. Wow, this is cool.